Hey, it's Kurt St. John from Quick Country 96.5.
It's James and Jessica
from Y105 FM.
Hey, it's Duncan and Sam.
Hello.
From 106.9 KROC.
We are Town Square Media.
Welcome to Virtual Thursdays Downtown.
We are thrilled you're joining us.
It's 5 o'clock. I'm Ross Becker.
And I'm Brianna Cook. And Jim Peterson is here telling us that, yes, it's still going to be cold this morning, but we are slowly on an upswing.
You know, temperatures now are warmer than our highs yesterday.
Yeah.
Let's go outside and take a look at the forecast.
Make it a great day by waking up with ABC 6 News Good Morning.
Oh, oh, I love to get up every day.
Altra Gives Back Day is a fantastic opportunity for all of us here at Altra to get out in the community and give back.
It's something that gives everyone that works at Altra pride, and we find joy in being able to do something for the community.
It energizes us, it makes us feel better, it makes us want to work harder to do better for the community that we're here for.
Altra Gives Back Day!
Big or small, there's beauty in making a difference every single day.
Hey, Rochester, MetroNet is the only provider in town to offer a 100% fiber optic connection plus symmetrical internet speeds, free installation, and no data caps.
For fast, reliable internet, stunning television, and clear, reliable phone, visit MetroNetInc.com to view pricing and product information and to get signed up for service. MetroNet, simply a better connection.
The University of Minnesota Rochester, UMR, inspires transformation in higher education through innovation that empower graduates to solve the grand health challenges of the 21st century. UMR is located in the heart of the medical world, providing students with a foundational undergraduate education, allowing them to pursue a wide range of careers in the health sciences.
Kraus-Anderson is your local commercial construction partner, proud of its deep history commitment to the Rochester community. See Kraus-Anderson's work in some of the beautiful landmark buildings in downtown Rochester, including University Square, 318 Commons, 501 on First, Center Place, Grand Rounds Brewery, Hilton Hotel, Kaler Grand Historic Renovation, and the Heart of the City Project. Kraus-Anderson, building enduring relationships and strong communities.
Olmsted Medical Center offers preventative, primary, and specialty care services in southeastern Minnesota. Our patients' overall health and well-being are our priorities. Our commitment to past and current patients remains as strong as ever. We're proud to have cared for many generations of southeastern Minnesota's families and plan to continue offering our promise of exceptional personal health care for many more years to come. For more information on services and locations, visit olmstedmedicalcenter.org.
Hey everyone, welcome to Virtual Thursdays Downtown. I am Monica from the Rochester Downtown Alliance. We are so excited for you to join us for County Line Drive's performance. Thank you so much for being here. Please visit virtualthursdaysdowntown.com if you want to see the recording of this performance. And also we have an artisan market and we have food and beverage specials downtown. Thanks to all of our event partners for making this event possible. We could never do it without them. And give it up for County Line Drive.
Blacktop ends. and riding on a river of freeway lights. It's goodbye city, I'm country bound, till Monday rolls around. I'm gonna kick off my shoes and run bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel all meet. I'm going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul where the blacktop is. Working in the grind is an uphill road. I'm punching that clock and carrying that load. I bust it all week and then I'm free, cause the weekend belongs to me. Gonna kick off my shoes and run in bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel all meet. I'm going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul where the blacktop is. And give me some time with you in my arms. Run away from the hustle and the pressure and the noise. Gonna kick off my shoes, running bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit all my friends. Gonna kick off my shoes and run in bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul where the blacktop is. Where the blacktop is. Yeah, where the blacktop is. Where the blacktop is.
So, what's up, everybody? We're at County Line Drive. For those of you that are just hanging out here with us tonight, we're going to take a little bit of time between, tune up the guitars, make sure it's all sounding decent before we start into the next track. But, yeah, I'll chit-chat with you a little bit between songs, let you know what's coming up. Right now, we're going to play a song that we've been playing for a really long time, Kenny Chesney's song called Young.
Beer. It was a long train to summer. We had no fear. Hey.
and our typically bad attitudes. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly explain. And I guess there are some things that are never gonna change. Man, I don't know where the time goes, but it sure goes fast. Just like there we were, wannabe rebels, didn't have a clue, with our rock and roll t-shirts and our typically bad attitudes. Had no excuses for the things that we've done. We were brave, we were crazy, we were mostly young. 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 Hey, and wishing we were older. Young. Man, I wish it was. Baby, I'm buying. I got enough to last us all night. And you got the kiss that tastes like honey. And I got a little bit of beer money. Tonight, tonight, baby, we're drinking. Let's wake the town, never stop sleeping. You got the kiss that tastes like honey.
So we were actually supposed to, so what's happening is Thursdays Downtown obviously is canceled for the summer. And we were on the bill, ready to go June 24th, something like that, a couple weeks ago. And so they reached out and said, we're going to do this virtually, we're going to do it online. Come on down, we'll film you. We weren't expecting absolutely anybody here, so this is awesome. First time we've played since mid-January. So it's really fun to be back out here. We really miss going around from little town around the area and doing this stuff every weekend. But actually, this is the second year now that we've been canceled for Thursdays Downtown. We got rained out last year, so we're not having any luck. We're going to play an old song, not too old, but a little early 90s for you, a little Dwight Yoakam.
Here we go.
Thank you. joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boot scootin' boogie. I got a good job, I work hard for my money, but when it's quitting time, I hit the door running. I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, stuck out in the woods doing the boot scoot boogie. Yeah, I'm heel to toe, don't you know? Come on, baby, let's go boot scoot.
Everyone down in Nashville, because we didn't have a fiddle, we just have guitars, so we made do with what we had. We do like to play the older stuff. It's a lot of fun for us, stuff that we grew up on, listening to the car while mom and dad were driving back in the day. But there's some good artists out there right now too. This next one Nick's gonna sing, it's by a band called Brothers Osborne. It's called Ain't My Fault.
Beer on a whiskey.
fire, blame the fire on the smoke. Fight on the bouncer who couldn't take a joke. But it ain't my fault.
Hey, give it up for Drew over here on the pedal steel, Blake Bondi back on the bass, Ryan Utter back on the drums, and Nick Danielson taking the lead on that one. Yeah, we like that one. That was fun. Now we're really going to embarrass Drew because I'm gonna single him out. When he joined the band and started playing pedal steel with us, I said, we're playing Don't Rock the Jukebox. And it's a hefty one, to say the least. But he's killing it. So here's a little Alan Jackson for you.
Oh, photo op.
Ready? Well, don't rock the jukebox. I wanna hear some Jones. Cause my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since you left. Before you punch that number, baby, can I make one request? Jukebox, I wanna hear some Jones. Cause my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. And roll. When your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. There ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown your memory. Before you drop that quarter, babe, play a song for me. Don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear your Jones. Cause my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Yeah, don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
like grandma and grandpa used to play. And then I'll float on down the river to Cajun Hideaway. Drift away like Tom Sawyer, ride a raft with old Huck Finn. Take a nap like Rip Van Winkle. Just be a nature's friend. Climb a long tall hickory, bending over, skinning calves, playing baseball with shirt rocks, using sawmill slaps or bats. Play some back home, come on music, it comes right from the heart. There with lots of feeling, 'cause that's the music as the star. Now we're listening to old Alabama, and we're driving through Tennessee. Little Dixieland alight, and it feels so right as love in the first degree. Driving
that was all right.
All right. Started out here, we've been, Ryan, how long has it been? 9 years?
Yeah,
something like that. 8 or 9 years already. We used to, well, we still do. We bring this thing from Nashville up here. If anyone's ever been down in Nashville before COVID hit, they used to pack the bars and they used to do this thing called Holler and Swaller. So what would happen is the band that's live on stage, they would yell out their holler as loud as they could, and then everyone in the crowd would yell back at them. And then they'd yell swaller, and then everyone takes a drink if they had a drink in their hand. So Nick will demonstrate for you what what would typically happen. So we would yell, holler! And then Nick would yell back, and then we would yell, swaller! And then, bottoms up, buddy.
And he'd chug it.
Thanks for being a good sport, man. You got it.
New friend.
Okay. All right, so we got a couple more tracks for you here. We got three songs left. The next one we're going to play, though, is an original track. You guys can go check out the live version, well, actually the recorded version, rather. You're going to hear the live version. But there is a live music video that we shot a few years back for an event here in Rochester called Down by the Riverside. We had the opportunity to open up for Cassidy Pope, and when we opened up for her, Tyler here was actually shooting video for us that day and caught some really awesome footage for us and turned it into a music video. And you can check that out if you just go to YouTube or Google us, County Line Drive. It'll be one of the first things that pops up. So this is an original track for you. It's called Willie and Johnny.
We threw away all responsibility.
All right, so last July, we had the opportunity again to go down to La Crosse, Wisconsin, and we opened up for this dude who's blowing up the charts right now. This was his second single after a song called Up Down. This one's called Whiskey Glasses, and he started it, and it went a little something like this. Fill 'em up, fill 'em up, fill 'em up, fill 'em up. 'Cause if she ain't ever coming back, pour me another drink. 'Cause I don't wanna feel a thing no more, hell no. I just wanna sip it till the pain wears off. Sing with that, so make him drink strong. 'Cause brother, she's gone. And if I'm ever gonna move on, I'ma need some whiskey glasses. 'Cause I don't wanna see the truth. She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone new. And I'ma need some whiskey glasses if I'm gonna make. Osborne song called Stay a Little Longer.
thinking and doing things I should be, I really shouldn't be. One more call is the one more what you're doing right now. It's the one more trip to my side of town and you won't ride in. So one more, here we go again. One more drink leads to another. You slide up close to me, tear t-shirts off each other. Your hands are over me. I tell myself I'm not in love, but one more time is not enough. One last kiss and then you're gone. But I feel sure you stay a little longer. So calm and so cool. Yeah, I try to be like it don't bother me. Off each other.